can carry something if you need me to. If there's a story here, we'll find it. Anything I can do? You just say the word. Free for the taking. How do you find anything in here? Thank you. Who could do something like that? What I wouldn't give for the biggest rolled up newspaper.
Got it.
Nasty little thing. You sure know your way around a bobby pin.
Hey.
Where to?
Sure, take a peek.
Contact detected? Possibly. Gone.
Engaging. Hostile. Flight 4.
Gone. Something's out there.
There you are.
liked it.
Protectron on duty. Protect and serve.
Signal received. Kellogg, destroying intruder. I must end your existence. Active sensors. Is someone present? It
was. Yeah. Was that you? Better in our hands anyway.
Found you.
We're not alone.
Along, citizen.
Couldn't part with anything, could they?
Got it.
Going up. More.
What is all this?
Going down. Hostile sensor reading detected.
I have detected you.
violence will tolerate.
Keep you out.
Do not attempt to flee. You will be identified and sanctioned.
Engaging.
Hey, something's out there. That one's better than expected.
Is attempting to evade capture. Beginning pursuit.
Guess we showed them.
Got it.
Sure, man.
Yo, psst.
You say the word.
Hey, Piper.
You really do have a talent for finding trouble, don't you?
Is that a problem?
Not at all. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Heck, until recently they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
Someone poisoned you?
You kidding me? I barely had the paper going before I got poisoned. First time, I'd just published an article about this cartel of caravans that had been driving up food prices in the city. Article went over well, even got a boycott of their goods started in town, so I figured I'd pop over to the Dugout Inn for a victory drink. I'd already taken a swig by the time I realized something was wrong. Vadim, he wasn't at the bar. The beer tasted off, even more so than usual. And I started feeling real woozy. I don't know what he slipped me, but I knew I had to get it out. I'm looking around for something, and there it is, the still, and I just start chugging moonshine. Honestly, I'm still not totally convinced it was better than just dying from the poison, but it worked. And while I was passed out on the floor, security managed to grab the bartender. He eventually ratted out his bosses, and they all got to share some time in the pen.
Seems that execution didn't quite take, huh?
Thank God. I'd been working on this story about irradiated drinking water in Bunker Hill. I traced the water back to its source through these old sewer tunnels, and what do I find? The Children of Adam, setting up like they own the place. Unfortunately, they found me just as quick. Turns out they were not fond of reporters. So, to atone for my trespassing, they decided to make a sacrifice to Adam. Me. I'm kneeling there, about to get the boot into this huge sewer pipe, when suddenly I blurt out, "Adam! He reveals himself!" And they buy it. They pull me back from the ledge, and then gave me their induction ceremony. You are looking at an official acolyte of Adam. Took me a couple more days before I managed to sneak away, get Bunker Hill security to finally clean the place up.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Getting in trouble is what folks like us do. I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk so people in the Commonwealth can have a chance at a better life. Not for praise or reward or glory, but because it's right. I just wanted to let you know I'm real happy to be along for the ride.
I wouldn't want it any other way. I like having you close.
Thanks, Blue. That's awfully sweet and unexpected of you. So you want to get out of here?
Isn't my old friend the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Can't keep you out. My hot plate's on the fridge, but that damn turret still works out 200 years. Journalists.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years, but I don't need a roommate. Leave. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
What was that? Blue Company! Still in one piece. This place is in surprisingly good shape, considering.
Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Shoot.
That's it.
You sure know your way around a bobby pin. clue they're still here somewhere. Watch out. That it? Did they leave?
It would appear your attempt at stealth has failed.
Inside, there's... I think someone was using this as a trash can.
Nice.
Movement detected. Attacking enemy.
Got it.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. But you are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
It's not too late.
stop, turn around, and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Hey.
What can I do? Lou, come on. Let me carry something before you cripple.
Over here. Move here.
Can do. Help yourself. Just let me know.
Excellent. Hey.
Where to?
Here.
Uh-huh. Looking for something specific?
Heads up.
Point the-